In the early 60s, I met Massimo Vignelli, and he said to me one day, "You know, George, if you do it right, it will live forever." Years later, Massimo was dying, and I went to visit him, and I repeated it. And Massimo smiled, and then I said, "But Massimo, you didn't go far enough. If you do it right, it and you will live forever." And Massimo wept. We both knew what we were talking about. He wasn't going to die because his work was going to live forever.